All right, we're back. This guy just said something really weird, and I don't know what he said, but let's go. Keep the speed limiter on while the police is here.
Parli almeno un po' di italiano? Il capo ti ha detto il piano?
I don't speak Italian.
Eccellente.
I don't speak Italian. I think I might have just hit somebody. Oh, that's so awkward.
Fantastico. No plan?
Yeah, the boss told me.
Please. Understand. Entriamo dal labirinto senza farci sentire né vedere. La cassaforte è dietro un dipinto al primo piano. Dammi un po' di tempo e lascia fare tutto a me. Quella cassaforte avrà sicuramente.
I have no fucking idea.
Yeah. This is gonna be a long night for the both of us.
Cristo Santo.
So I'm gonna speak Italian real quick. He just said the plan.
My turn. Do what I do. Do not get caught.
See,
you gotta keep safe.
Safe. Si, is my job. Cassaforte. Open safe.
Christ. Okay. Radio. Let's listen to the radio.
Eccellente.
Okay, like I said, what I think he said is, hey, I'm gonna go open the safe. Let's not sound any alarms.
Hell of a view up here.
A volte questo paese è stupendo.
And you watch his back. That's what I'm gonna guess he said. Am I right or am I right?
Ecco. Entriamo da lì.
Over. Wall. Labirinto. What?
Vedrai.
This is great.
Oh, amaze.
Sì. Un labirinto.
Stay here while I take out the guards.
A quanto pare, in America hanno il labirinto.
All right. Splinter Cell 2.0, boys. Alright, Sam Fisher taught me how to do this, alright? Fuck you. Ew! What are you doing? God damn it, this game. It really ruins your immersion sometimes. Jesus. All right, down he goes, down he goes. All right. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. How do we get out of the maze is the question mark. Ah, just jump over it. Right. Don't get caught.
There's someone in the maze with us.
No! I don't know what you're talking about. Stop! Not me. No! Ah! Okay. Alright, this is literally fucking Splinter Cell. Alright, come on. This is that one mission in Splinter Cell where you have to infiltrate the house and you literally cannot make any kind of fucking sound. Oh, no. Shit. Okay. Alright, I'm good at video games, alright? Alright, here we go. Amazing, huh?
Stay here while I take out the guards.
A quanto pare in America hanno il labirinto.
Alright, so we gotta kill the guy on the left and then the guy on the right. And then we proceed. This guy's fairly easy. He gives himself away. Okay, so we got this guy. Now we gotta go right. Okay. How do we get around?
I wish I could have a night off.
Me and you both, buddy. Alright, he doesn't see me. Get him. Get his ass. Alright, we're good. Okay. There's one more guard over there. Unless that's the same guard that caught me last time. Yes, it is. Come on, turn around, bitch. There's dogs? Oh, no. Oh, please don't catch me if I go up. Why'd you make such a fucking loud noise? Get him. Are we all clear? I think we're clear. Oh, we're not clear. There's people. Stop! No! I fucked up again! God damn it, dude. Oh my god. Okay. Trial and error. This is how every stealth game goes. You fucking have to make... You have to fail to make sure you succeed, okay? Lesson in life right there. Fail to succeed. Learning important values here, okay? Jesus. Oh, man. Okay. Third attempt. We got this just for fucking sake. Once again, this might be the menu we see a lot. Might be. I think third time's a charm. I think I shouldn't have gone forward. Honestly, I should have just waited a little bit. But I'm impatient sometimes. Visiting the rich people. Oh, did I just reset? Oh my god, I just reset the whole fucking thing. Oh no, okay. Give me like 1 minute to really quickly set. Oh, fucking Christ, dude. Alright, we're back. Here we are. I swear to god, if I reset the checkpoint, the whole mission again, I'm gonna be mad.
I take out the guards.
Okay, here we go. Okay. Take out the guy to the left now. Jesus, dude. Hey, shut up. Okay, now we gotta go get the other guy. Then we gotta go get the other guy. And then another guy. And then another guy. This is fucking a pain in the ass, dude. Alright, let's go this way. That way. Okay, alright. One more to go. What the hell is that? There's something floating. Might be able to get him here. Got him. Let's take the shotgun. Holster it, though. There is another guy in this area. Where, though, is the question. I see him. There's someone in the maze with us. No one's in the fucking maze, dude. Stop. Kidding me? How? This doesn't even, like, this is a shitty mission because they don't even have stealth mechanics, dude. Oh, they just fucking see you from like 5 miles away. They're like, hey, he's right there. Shoot. I should have just instantly ran towards him and knocked him out, honestly, because it's, you can get detected, you just can't shoot. Okay. Amaze. Oh my fucking god, dude, this fucking...
Stay here.
All right.
While
okay.
I take out the guards.
Okay. Okay. Fifth time's the charm. No problem. We got this. Shut the fuck up. Now we're speedrunning this. It's no longer a game. This is speedrunning. I think I might be able to skip stuff, but I'm just going to kill people just to make sure some guard doesn't get alerted all of a sudden and then I just have more problems. I'm 99% sure you can just skip through most of these people, but again, I just want to make sure. What if the shadows is a way to stay hidden? And I only got detected because I'm right out in the fucking view. Maybe. Who knows? I might be able to get this guy again. Right here. His pacing was a bit different than this one. He was a bit faster. But. Okay. I'm gonna need this later, that's for sure. Alright, where the fuck is this guy, dude? I'm afraid to keep going because I'm just going to get caught again. I see his head, I think. Jesus, dude. Yep, I see his head. I see him. Okay. I think we're okay. Don't fucking turn around. I swear to God, dude. Fucking knock your ass out. Oh, he's got a Tommy gun. Hell yeah. I'll take the Tommy gun. I think we're good. I know there's one more guard, but I'm just gonna say fuck. Oh, I can't actually go in until I kill all the guards. Alright, where's this next one? I'm so scared to move! Okay, I see him. I see him on the marker. I see him on the map. Alright, here we go. You ain't see shit. You ain't see shit, bro. Oh my god. Walk, keep walking. Walk. Okay, this is... Look at that fucking reflection, though. See what I mean? Look at that reflection. Alright, come on. Yes. Oh my god. Alright, we did it this time.
Salvatore! Where are you? We're clear.
Tommy! I hear!
I hear! I love this character.
Where the hell did he go?
Sono qui, Tommy.
Jesus Christ, how fast is this guy?
Guy's a pain in the ass.
Yeah, he is. What the fuck? How do you get over there?
Tommy, I hear.
Did he really just make me run circles?
Uff. Sei un tipo tosto, eh?
What?
Oh my god, he made me run fucking circles, dude. Oh my god, look at this fucking reflection. I can't get over the reflection. Alright, I think we're good, though. Break into his mansion. Oh my god, are they really gonna have me fucking find a way to break in? Oh my god.
Open. Kick.
What kind of luck picker are you?
Look for a dipinto.
What?
Da Vinci, Caravaggio, hai capito?
Painting? You're saying it's behind a painting?
Si, si.
Okay, I understand.
Oh my god, now we're gonna have to do a fucking...
Guess I got another see... room to check.
Empire Bay mom boss murdered. Tosamu already was killed inside his Empire Bay residence last Thursday afternoon. Huh. Let me yoink that real quick. I want the gun, not the freaking...
Only wall behind here.
Damn it. It looked like you could get the gun. Oh, wait. We already read that. Wait, I see something purple. Hold on. Exploring is key.
Who are you? Ma'am! Ma'am! Someone help us!
We're not here to hurt you. Just get out of the house.
Oh my god, you fucking scared me, dude. I thought I failed the mission. I feel like we should have killed her. There we go. We found it.
Bravo. Scusa. Sure. Show me what you can do.
Open sesame. Oh, shit.
Shit. Be quick, Salvatore. Pacienza, pacienza.
How are we gonna get out?
Nice work, scusa me.
Ah, cura! Ed è collegato all'allarme!
What?
Inzappolato!
Doesn't matter! Come on, we need to get out of here!
Vai dietro, dietro!
Oh shit, here we go, boys.
They gotta be upstairs. Safe's in his study.
How did he live? Oh my god. Alright, boys, here we go.
Gotcha.
Did you just die? Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking impossible, dude. There's a reason why he said patience. God, Tommy. How do you live those shots? Alright, boys. Tommy gun? Really? Give me that ammo. Bullet sponge much? Jesus, bullet sponges, dude. Wait, I didn't want the shotgun.
Stay back.
Hear that? I'll deal with him.
I ran out of ammo. Oh shit. Break the car. Fucking Christ, dude. I turned British, apparently. Oh, shit. I got no more ammo. Fuck. I need healing. That's a comic book. That's not healing. Shit. Oh, my God. Healing? 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 That's not healing. I saw a cross somewhere. Shit, I think we're fucked, boys. Get his ass. Get his ass. Give me that ammo. Give me that fucking ammo. Thank you. Reload. Ah! Jesus Christ, this let's play's a mess, dude. Stop! Reloading! Reloading! No! Oh my God. I didn't reload. I reloaded faster than him, but I didn't shoot him where I counted. Oh my gosh, oh no. Oh no. Fucking Christ. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, man. This is a fun one. Okay, remember to save ammo. What the fuck? You see how many... Okay, the health was upstairs. Okay. Now I know. How can they see me, but I can't see them? Or how can they hit me, but I can't? Fuck, I'm gonna go heal. Politely open the door, yes. Gently and politely. This is one beefy dude. Holy shit, dude. Ew! Really? Got him.
Salvatore, stay back! I'll deal with him.
Bullet sponge man. Ah, you burned yourself, bitch. What are you doing? Oh my God, I was gonna die if I didn't just burst him. Oh boy, oh boy. Not good. Reload, reload. Ah, we're both running! We're both running! Give me that shotgun, give me that shotgun, give me that shotgun. Oh my God, where's the shotgun? Oh! This is a disaster, dude. Peek, bitch. Peek. Fucking dare you. Oh my God.
Take the
car. Finally, I get you first time.
Take this one. Take this one. This one's so much better. Forza. He said Forza. Let's go. Steal car. Just break it. Break through. Yep. Is he in? He's in. Okay. Break free!
I know! Whatever you're saying, I know!
Police?
We're going down, bitch! Oh my god, this is so dangerous. Oh my god, I can die from this! Oh no. Okay, this is gentle. I think we're good. We lost the cops. We're fine. We stole our car, too.
All officers, search is called up.
Grazie a Dio.
Salvatore, where do I take him?
Police?
I wasn't me! Oh, no. As soon as I saw that wall, I was like, shit. Dude, this fucking car sucks. A what?
Getting cold saying we lost sight of the guy.
Salvatore, where do I take you? Now,
home.
Yeah, we're home.
Six and Maple.
Okay.
Maple. Oh boy, what a mission! What a mission! That was a mission and a half. Let me tell you. We're gonna quickly take a detour here real quick.
Go back to patrols. We'll get him next time.
Really? Hey! Move. Stealth missions are always fun to me. It's just that they can be done so poorly sometimes. Of course, that one felt like a bit more difficult than it really was supposed to be, because I kept fucking up, but... Yeah, no, it is what it is. It is what it is.
Devo dirti una cosa. Al nostro prossimo lavoro penso io alla casaforte. Hai capito? Ci ho quasi rimesso la pelle in quella villa ed è tutta colpa tua. E impara almeno un po' d'italiano per rispetto della nostra patria. Ah, è come parlare al mio cane, lo so. Ma Cristo, dovevo dirlo. Non farlo mai più. Mai più.
Ok, ok. Sure.
I'm pretty sure he was just like, respect my decisions, and we're doing things my way next time, alright?
Good night.
Night.
Wow, that was a episode and a half. I'm not gonna tell you. Compared to the previous missions we've been on, this one definitely was a bit more calm and relaxing. Simple, right? Not much. We got off from almost killing Frank, which was pretty sad, honestly. The fact that we were just about to kill him in front of his family, but his family knew what he got himself into, right? At the end, he's been lying, but, you know, All right, great deal. What you got for us? 1933.
This is the last of the good stuff, boss.
I know. Some of those bottles I've had for 10 years. But we gotta make payroll. Get it out of here.
You heard him. Load it up.
Good to see you, boys.
Boss, any word on a job I pulled with Salvatore?
You did fine, Tom. Galati's got nothing on us now. We bought some time. At least until the money runs out.
Don't go selling off the farm yet, boss.
Sam says you worked out an angle.
Yeah, and you're gonna love it. We make a few bucks and knock out a couple of Morello's teeth, too.
Okay, what's the rumpus?
A couple of weeks ago, I'm relaxing in the cigar lounge at the Blue Tropics.
Where?
Some small-time whorehouse. It's just a couple of closets with some mattresses on the floor.
It's a gentleman's club. They got a bar and everything. Anyways, one of the Johns is south, and he's crying to the madam about all his troubles. He catches my ear on account of his goofy accent. He's going on and on about how he just landed this huge payday. But the goons he's working for are already twisting his arm, and he's got the busted nose to show for it.
You pick up his tab?
Hell no. But I walked him out of the place, took him to the diner around the corner to sober up. We get to talking. Turns out his name is Gates. He's this hick up from Kentucky.
Moonshiner?
Better. His pop's got a couple of real distilleries, and I'll give you one guess as to their exclusive buyer around these parts.
Morello.
And you think he wants to...
He's like, you just ruined my moment.
Yeah. I've been working him steady, boss. Bringing up another shipment tonight, but he's got his entire crew ready to roll over. All we gotta do is make it look like a proper heist.
I don't know, Polly. You really trust this guy?
He's got no love for Morello, I'll tell you that. Not like we got a lot of options here. We'll be cutting up the last beam pretty soon, boss.
What do you think, Tom?
We need to replace the Canadian. If Polly says this Gates can do that, I'm in.
Where's the meat?
The big parking garage downtown.
Okay, do it. But you better not be playing grab ass this time. You take Carlo and little Bill with you.
Sure thing, boss.
Once you have the truck, drive it back here.
All right. Well,
I'll lay you down, boss.
This seems like a very impactful mission.
Rick giving you some time out there in the streets with the guys, Carlo. You don't have to worry about me.
I know I don't. Tommy does that for me.
I'll keep your driver safe, boss.
Okay, so.
Sam and little Bill said,
like I said, this mission seems like it's going to be packed, impactful, pretty long, or at least very like intense in the sense of just like it could be pretty, you know, action-packed. So we'll save that for the next episode because apparently we've been doing a chapter each episode. So yeah, stay tuned and we'll be back. We'll see you guys next time.